did I come back to Stephen King's interpretation of The Haunting in Connecticut or something? Is that what you guys are pointing at?
I didn't say that for
in a world where everyone has fucking autism.